Hello guys. Good morning. Hello, hello.
Good morning, teacher.
Yeah. Can I see all of you? Okay, how are you guys? Is everything okay? Okay. Koipida, are you here today?
Yes.
Okay, so teacher Dura could host my bila. Yeah. Okay, so today we are going to start with reading, no? So are you ready?
Yes, teacher.
Okay. So first of all, we will go to page number. Let's go to page number 77. Yesterday, we have already talked about the choices that we have made in our life, right? But here, we are going to talk about multiple choice in the test. Okay. By the way, in the test, do you guys like the multiple choice question form or right? Answer the question one. Which one do you think is a good one?
Multiple choice.
Multiple
Multiple choice.
choice. Yeah, it's kind of easy, right? Huh? I'm yellowing maybe your tips. No, gentle day. Okay, anyway. So now we are going to read this one, no? Okay, so what you guys have to do is you need to read 6B. I'm gonna skip this one, no? So I just skip this 6A. No, it's all about the poem, so I just skip that part. And we're gonna work on test 6B. So I'm gonna make you guys group, and you guys have to work on 4A, 4B, and C number one, and 5A. Okay, so we are going to work on 4A. Now you need to find the synonym for 10 words, and number B, you just need to translate it. I mean, try to understand the meaning of this word, and then you need to apply it in your own sentence. Okay, this is a 4B, but I think you just come up with the group work, not for number B. One group, 3 lines, only 3 lines. It's okay. Okay, so and for number 4C, number one, you just need to explain what's the meaning of former and the latter. Now, so what is it? You just need to explain it. No, okay, so next one is, yeah, two are. You just need to write it in your own center, but I'm gonna skip two, not to share change shoes to join me, no? I know, yeah, and then for 5A, you just need to pick up the true statement. If you think some are uncertain, you just put like uncertain. If you think some are correct or true for you, so you just put like true, which is based on the test, no? So any questions so far? Teacher, blue ray high job, no? Blue ray high job, so, blue ray room hole, but I bet a chain go never, no? Waste of the time, so job, man. For example, the best year, do so, you know, these words, they go PM, your go ye, the own sentence creation, look PM, how they. And I'm usually teacher, job like that, no? And then for like number 5B, no? Number 5B, like this, no? Cheryl, multiple choice. Question 5 set lo bi yama lo ji jan la a ra mi lo chen la pi tang ge jin ne a pyan lan mi ya ra mi lo chen no pye sia yi so boring
Most
no just
important.
give it yeah ne mo hing a ne nyama a sa sa yi jai la wa ma mo hing ga o lo khaw so something like that no a lo myo yi kwa a ra pay like no leave it okay then yeah no a ra b and c is not really as necessary so just leave it so yeah you have to work off for a b c number 1 and 5 e together. Okay, so any questions so far?
No, teacher.
Okay. So can you drop me your preferable minutes? Can I leave
25
you?
minutes here.
Huh?
I
Sorry?
said 25 minutes, 25.
25 minutes. Okay, sure. So while waiting them, you guys need to read it first, no? Individually. So I'm gonna call Hinda, no, to make me host. Your partner siya ya bila.
Oh,
Okay,
yeah.
ya tha bi ye khle recently lou bi ba cheo. Ya tha bi ye khle recently lou bi ba. Okay. E chan cheo mani ya pong pyo da no mai chin tai twa jma. Mani ya pu me so, eng chan pyo ra.
Me da lu.
He, me da lu. Okay, so I think you better send to Melody. Nandan se on pupila pala tami. Tami ya twa ya bu le. E chan ho. Yeah, E chan le po la ma ma ho. I know. Aro eng chan ne e wa ne tan se ne twa la. No, aro eng chan di ni tan se on pupiba. No, di ni na so no tami no. Okay la. Okay, no, di ni so da lai tami no lai ma ye. Pipi ye tan se on pupila. No? Okay. Kwa ji se o ye phit de la tami. Shi la ai ni ya.
Very partnership.
But now she's showing it to your line. No, I'll show you the minute to your line. Show you the part now she thinks wrong. Is it okay?
All right, then.
Okay, okay. As some napkin launcher, feedback session, a little bit, not your breakout session, a little bit by me. Go pay walk the cobble, a piano and chit chatting long, no? Okay, teacher, when we learn at home, mommy. Okay, so teacher, hand out check all, I'm not wait. Okay, so 25 minutes now, guys, right? Okay. Okay, let's go. Kie, can you please join the room, da? Hello, Kie. Mr. Kie. Kie, hello, Kie, 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 Kie. Yo. Okay, shall we start now, guys? Ready?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, okay. Can you open your camera? You are not yamme. Yam, you are though. Jing jing kaka. You can sorry, Pianibi. Okay, let's go. What is it? Okay, let's start the show. Okay, let's start from 4A, okay? So before we talk about the content, so you guys have to tell me 4A B first, no? Okay, so the first one, can you please drop your answer in chat? I think you better share to everyone, no? So each group, each word, like this. Virtually me. Okay, almost, nearly, yeah. Nearly, almost, yeah, same. Okay, nearly. Okay, thank you. And next word, tellingly. Tellingly. Notably, significantly, yeah, correct. And then what else? Yes, correct, significantly, yeah. Revealingly, you can use revealingly, or maybe you can also use effectively, no? Okay, then next one, resolutely. Resolutely, Firmly, okay, yeah, correct. Determine, yeah, correct. Okay, then next word, next word, and worry mean careless, unconscious, yeah, and prepare, careless, yeah, correct. Okay, then next word, lenient. Lenient. Oh, really? Easygoing? Really? Easygoing?
Yeah.
Yeah, so you just forgive them just like that? Oh, what do you mean by easygoing here? Everything will do like that. Okay, so instead of using like easygoing, I prefer merciful, forgiving, tolerant, and sympathetic, no? So yeah, you guys can use that word. Okay, then next one. Okay, next one. Coach, yeah. Hey, lenient go generous let on ya de no you read la generous pita let on ya de okay then coach mean train instructed yeah correct okay stifle yeah next word stifle. Okay. Yo, satem is all. Okay. Okay, fundamentally. Scoff. Okay. And floored. Okay, imperfect. Imperfectly. Okay. Imperfect, not perfect. Yes. Okay, so let's continue three and sorry, B. Swear by. I think each group type each line, no? For the first one. May I swear by God, I'm not lying. You'll be a malamai. Okay. Many people swear by. Okay, then number two. Telling student that fostering the fallacy that you are doing this for us is unacceptable. Okay. They are doing this for us is unacceptable. Telling student that all they need is hard work foster the fallacy that like, huh? That like doesn't play a role in a success day, okay? And parents have been pushing the policy that using phones or internet one really heavily will get struck by the lightning, but there is no supporting scientific proof to his belief. Yeah, correct. Okay. Yeah. All right, you know, foster the policy a day by a ballot. You might lose a blue day by him. Blue David, you can play. How can we translate it? Jinte. Jinte. Can we say that it's kind of like the superstitious? It's kind of like that. Blue, you can play. You saw Louie la. What is it? Yeah, it's kind of like false belief, no? Hola, Cherua, the Aguna Hode, not the Nia Pibio, a may one some way out, Luparu, no? The Cherus of Hode, no? Monsat is may up your end, you know, a may one some way near Papier Lake Mesram. It's kind of like Jinte Hode, no? It depends on you that you accept it or not. Okay, then next one, number three, please. Give the illusion of, yeah, what does it mean? Meh, okay. Oh, okay. Okay. Illusion ma, amyan chero tong ni jah hodam la. Ara jara blue pyo lu yam. ထင်အောင်ထင်မှာဖြစ်တာပေါ့ဟုတ်လားအဲ့လိုလားမြန်မာလိုဆိုဘယ်လိုပြောလို့ရလဲထင်အောင်ထင်မှာဖြစ်တာလား give the illusions of the yoma tanya ဖြစ်စီရလားဟုတ်လားအဲ့လိုလားဟဲ့မြန်မာလိုလည်းပြောကြအောင်အင်္ဂလိပ်လိုလည်းပြောကြအောင်ထိုက်ပင်တစ်ခုပဲလုပ်ဖြစ်တယ်နော်အေးယောကဲပြောပါအောင်မြန်မာလိပ်ရှိတော့တိတ်မသုံးနဲ့ကျွန်မတိတ်မကြွအောင်နော်ကျွန်မမြန်မာလိပ်စိတ်မသုံးတတ်ဘူးပြေရှင်းလို့မြန်မာလိပ်နဲ့ကျွန်မရဲ့ဟာနေတိတ်မစင်အောင် Give the illusions of what does it mean? Something appears true but it's not really true, right? No, ရှင်တို့ယုံမယုံပါလေယုံထင်ကြောင့်ထင်ဖြစ်เสียလားအဲ့လိုပြောလားမြန်မာလိုဆိုဟုတ်လားအဲ့လိုပြောရတယ်နော်ယုံထင်ကြောင့်ထင်ဖြစ်ယုံထင်ကြောင့်ထင်ဖြစ်เสียတယ်နော်I think ဟုတ်လားဟုတ်လားအဲ့လိုလားဟုတ်တယ်ဆိုလဲခေါင်းလေးညိတ်နော်ထိုက်ပင်မလို့ဆိုလဲခေါင်းလေးညိတ်အော်ရှင်တို့နဲ့ကျမနေလဲနော်အေးဟုတ်ပြီ What's the difference between former and latter in the quotation from the passage below? Okay, so guys, what does it mean? What's the difference? Former again, drop looping yabavina. Referring the first thing in the mentioned thing. Letter mean referring the second thing or last thing in the mentioned things. Yeah, correct. So in this statement, containing this usage of phrases mean the supporter really believe that multiple choices really do work and are effective or useful, whereas critic just significantly disagree or oppose with that with this idea. Okay, thank you so much, Ba. Very clear. Okay, then next group. So you from the room number. Kuipida, the room number.
Group two, chair.
Group two. Okay. So what about one and three?
As Peter mentioned, the former refers to the first group mentioned, like supporters of multiple choice tests. Why the latter refers to the second group mentioned, critics of multiple choice tests. Oh yeah, it is used to make the writing more clear.
Okay, great, thank you. Okay, then is it room one, right? Oh,
right? Yes, teacher.
Yeah, so what about room three? Yeah. Three, are you going to type
more? We sort of didn't have enough time for that.
Oh. You just skip it, but yeah, you just note it down or what Peter said. Okay, yeah. So yeah. So what about 5A to me? Huh? Already done or not? My this are group. 5A look kind of happy lying.
No detail.
Yeah, you just done only A B. Hold on, A B will be like that. Yeah. 5A D look kind of, no, right? ဒီခေတ်တည်းမှာဒစကတ်လို့ရင်အချိန်ကြာပါအာရှင်တို့ဘာဒစကတ်လုပ်လို့မှမသိရနော်သုံးဖွဲ့မှာနှစ်ဖွဲ့လိုက်ခေါ်နေလိုက်ခေါ်နေရတယ်ဘယ်ကောင်းလေးလိုက်ခေါ်နေရတယ်ပြောပါအောင်ကျွန်မအမှန်ရန်သွားတွေ့အောင်လေသူ့ကိုလည်းပြောပါရှင်ရောက်ရှိရတော့အားလုံးတူတကအဲ့ဒါကြောင့်လေဒီချက်အဖွဲ့၄ဖွဲ့တောင်ခွဲခဲ့ဦးရောအင်းချန်ရယ်မယ်လိုဒီရယ်တစ္ဆာရယ်နောက်တစ်ယောက်ကသူလည်းကောင်းဆက်ရ कोई कौन से शी दिला आर यू देयर कौन से
तो वाईफाई मगाओ ना चैनल से.
ए ओके 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 सो जस्ट लिसन नो आर नेले लाइक यू श्री लाइट ऑफ ऑम टना नो फट फट था भी मला दी हाली रो फट था रे हो राइट ए ए ओके फट था भी सो ए चैनल आग हा ने यान टौ दा बो ओके को ठिन ने चैनल बे को ပြော लाइट दो बो नो इंडिविजुअली Okay, so guys, select the true statement about the multiple choice test according to the passage and discuss why it was difficult to make your choices. Okay, so start from the number one. They are favored by academic establishment. So what do you think, guys? Is it true or uncertain or what? မလေးစာအရှိန်ပဲ။အော်တော့တခါလေးပါရှင်းပြထားတာနော်။အော်အော်ရှင်းလို့ဆိုဒီမှာလဲနော်။အော်အော်โอเคအဲ့တော့ဆရာမဖတ်အောင်ပေါ့ဖတ်နိုင်အောင်ရှင်းလို့ရှင်းလို့ဟာရှင်းလို့ဖတ်တည်ယူသွားကဲတရားတော့လို့မဲ့ရှက်စာရှည်ကြီးရေးပြီးတော့ကျွန်မ type လာလို့လေပြီးတော့ teacher ဖတ်ပေါ့နော်မဖတ်ဘူးကွာစိတ်ကြောက်တယ်ကွာကိုဖတ် I don't know အော်တော့တခါလေး1 2 yeah 1 2 4တခါလေး type လုပ်ပေးလိုက်တာနော် OMG မဟုတ်ဘူးဒီချက်တခုကျေးဇူးတော်ရအောင်လေနော်လိမ့်ပါတယ် number 1ကိုပြောပေး They are favored by academic establishment. So what do you think? So from Yon, Yon, are you from?
Room.
Check. Room number one, right? Okay, room number one thought that it is true.
True.
Oh, okay. Why do you think so? They are favored by academic establishment. This is true. Right? As many school. Okay, can you read it me?
Yes, many school and college use multiple joint tests for evaluations. Small one and small four are truth, I
Wait,
think.
wait, wait. Number one is true for you, right? They are favored by academic establishment. Okay, so what about Tozen? True, okay. So, okay, technically, check out since is that true or not?
I think it's a clear statement.
And clear, why? Yeah, why? So what about this melody and ancient? Yeah, what do you think? According to the test, not they are favored by academic establishment. So which lie tell you that? Why do you think is correct? Can you guys highlight it in the test, please? แกเบเบพွဲတွေเบพွဲတွေอ่ะ true လို့ပြောထားတာလေပြောထားတဲ့ဖွဲတွေ highlight လေးလုပ်ပေးပါဘာကြောင့်ထင်တာလဲဒီတော့တိုက်ကလာစကားမပြောဘူးเนาะကျွန်မငကားတိုက်ကเนาะအေးစိုက်ကြည့်ရင် like တိလိုက်တော့ရှင်တို့ပြကြเนาะအဲ့လိုပြောရတော့မယ်เนาะရှင်တို့တွေเนาะ Okay, first and second sentence of the first paragraph. What the freak? You have to highlight it by yourself. First and second sentence of the first paragraph. Okay, many schools and college employ multiple choice testing not only for blah 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 blah, right? How la la? Hmm? Koipida?
Okay.
End of the course examination. Okay, so what about the others? แกจะเนี่ยคลิปนี้ပြောပြပါအောင်ဒီချက်ကိုအဲ့ဆိုแกเนเน่ဒီ discuss လုပ်ကြရအောင်เนาะဒီမှာပြောထားတဲ့ science ကိုအရင်ဘယ်လိုနားလဲလဲအဲ့လေးချက်ပြောပြပါ Number 1ကပြောထားတဲ့ဟာကိုနားလဲမှာခြေတော့ test တဲ့ဟာနဲ့တွားပြီးတော့ ਨੇ အာစဉ်းစားလို့ရမှာဟုတ် relate လုပ်လို့ရမှာဟုတ်အဲ့တော့ဒီမှာသူပေးထားတဲ့ sentence ကဘာပြောထားရလဲเนาะဟာဘလို့နားလဲလဲ how do you understand this statement ဒီ sentence ကိုဘလို့နားလဲရတော့ဒီတို့ကဘာပြောထားရလဲအဲမြန်မာလိုလဲပြောပေးရအောင်ယူမြန်မာလိုလဲထင်တာရန်တုံလို့ရအောင်နော်ယူတစ်ချက်လောက်ပြောပေးပါ because the many school use the method okay because of the word many school ဟုတ်လားအဲ့ဒါကြောင့်လို့ true လို့သုံးတာလားဒီမှာတော့ तू อ่ะ they are favored by academic establishment လို့သုံးထားရယ်เนาะဆိုတော့ overall तू อ่ะပြောထားတာတော့ဟုတ်တယ်ဆိုတော့ you guys want to use true ဒါမဲ့ဒီမှာရွှေတယောက်ရှိတယ် and clear လို့ပြောထားတယ်ဘာလို့လဲမာကြီး Yeah, no, yeah, if you think like through most of the school lo pyo lo ya ra, hola, many school and college lo pyo tha ra so lo, yeah, maybe if you think it is true, but But you have to think of like some countries like she did not demand to mention that they are favored by academic establishments of your long talk that are how they everything will long talk that are how they and so number one would share a true look like the solution at the academic establishment time much would you know better on this option on my no I don't believe it on I yeah so they so everything would be on how they are the name and clear don't like me yeah no and clear don't we are and setting don't we are that be met most No, anyway, yeah, and clear down now, put down now, no. Long talk has a lot. Okay, number two, let's shut up your GB bala. Number two, or blue ten la.
I think number two is fox.
There is no false, right? Yeah, you just need to pick up true statement. Not sure, I am data and certain people like we are to me. Okay, false and certain people we are. Okay, I don't know, number two, false group your tire. Okay, I don't know, generally, I'll blue ten la, no. ကိုထင်တာကိုရမ်းတော့လို့ရနော်မှန်တယ်လားမှန်မယ်မှားတယ်လားမှားမယ်အဲ့တော့ number 1 ကို many ကိုတမီးတို့သားတို့ကယူထားပြီးရောနဲ့ယူတော့ဒီဟာကို yeah true လို့ရေးတယ်ဆိုလဲ is up to you နော် it's okay ဒါ
Yes,
ကတော
sure.
့ day ဆိုတော့ every သူကလုံးတုတ်ထားရတော့ဟုတ်တယ်တိလားအဲ့တော့ဒီချက်တော့ uncertain ယူထားတယ် number 1 ကိုနော် uncertain or unclear because they use like they are favoring လို့သုံးထားဆိုတော့နော်အဲ့တော့ okay number 2 ကိုပြောပြပါအောင် number 2က they prove nothing ね what do you think
I think it's unclear.
unclear you think unclear so what about the others
Same with Shrein.
Shui Yi, okay. So if you guys agree with Shui Yi, please drop us in the chat. Okay, this I already mentioned and clear. No, hold on. The Mia pick up lotara 3 or true lotare. 4 true lotare, no, right? Hold on, Mai.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Also, number 2 are answer day. Yeah, correct. No, and clear answer day or false. No, okay. Then, what about number 3? Okay, did you hey, they prove nothing? So, Apollo, you are answering the dollar. I'll leave you with that.
Father Georgia, this
Give
is the
me
opinions of our opinions of the critics that is one chair.
Yeah, so which lie tell you that?
Wait.
Okay, ben ama byo tha le.
ခဏတိရှိသမီး underline လုပ်ပေးမယ်ရှင့်
Yep. Okay, technically, let's say about Balu Dicheru, they prove nothing lo Balu tua piorale. Balu and clear you tonale. Might this hour Balu let me? Why?
Critics say I don't idea to put it over trees in a job and mellow Johnny Doramyama. I have a don't channel.
Okay. Okay, Shui, are you going to highlight here?
Yes, teacher.
Yeah, better, better lay down. Like, technically, I'll buy you tell them, you know, we do, dancing, my melody, why you keep silent, my shanta, jizin, ancient, what do you think? We any reason? Why? Okay, who might yell line down with them? That old lano. Chama
Oh,
Joa
teacher, tell me your genie look. Can I? Wow, teacher, that power, girl, get. Teacher, can I? Wait.
It is for this letter reason that supporter described these tests as objective. That one.
Yes, teacher.
Peter, what do you think, Peter? Name nene, by name nene, call me yom, you know? Peter, what do you think? For number two, why you keep silent, da? So number two, blue teller, they prove nothing, ne? Is it true or false? Okay, true or false, but all I mean, no? Teacher, as you answer data later, true or false? Which one, da? Peter?
Awesome.
Huh?
False.
Why?
Because the support that they are the advantages you mentioned, like yeah,
They prove nothing, so right? Okay, so number two are the cheru are false, baby. Okay, how about number three? They are easy. So what do you think, guy?
It's true, sure.
Oh, it's true. Okay, so guy, what do you think? Okay, how many true raise your hand? Okay, shenu yan dai bi yo me. How many true raise your hand? They are easy, yeah, okay. Okay, so is it easy to answer or it is kind of easy question? Easy lo tau na nam yo ra shi ye no phie bu twa lwe ya la de ke ho la te jao la
the
de
sure
phie bu twa lwe ya ho la
mostly
yeah
mostly lo eh yan tau lo myaw ma di ma tu a pyo tha de ya easy ye de ka re overall chong tau tha la no shin lo
che ba lo
a
den
lo
so
ma easy phit de de
Oh, passage ka mention ha multiple choice tests are easy to mark che.
Tama, yeah, easy to mark lo taw thar, easy to answer lo pyaw la. Ah. Phe bo twet le lo la. They are easy so le niya ma. Easy to mark lo highlight lo thar, right? Huh? They are easy to complete, they are easy to mark. Yeah, correct. No, ara guna pyaw do bo. Shin lo re ma tin yin yan tou de ma la. Ara yan tou de so de ke easy phe lo la. Ah. Teacher ပြောချင်တာသဘောပေါက်လားယင် teacher ပြောချင်တဲ့ points ကိုရလားယင် teacher ကရွေးချယ်ရတာလွယ်တယ်ကွာ answer အားဖြင့်တူက ABCD provide လုပ်ပြီးတာ even though you don't know the answer you can circle the one option one of them ဟုတ်တယ်မလားအဲ့တော့တနည်းအားဖြင့်ပြန်ပြောမယ်ဆိုဖြေရလွယ်တယ်ကွာဟုတ်လား you don't need to think or you don't need to write down what you think နောက်ကိုသင်သမျှဟာချရေးရတာမဟုတ်ဘူးမြစ်ထုတ်ပြီးရေးရတာမျိုးတော့မဟုတ်ဘူး provide လုပ်ထားပြီးတာ question ကအဲ့ဒါကို you က pick up လုပ်ရုံနဲ့အဲ့တော့ပြောမယ်ဆိုရင်answer လို့ရတာလဲလွယ်တယ်လို့စိတ်ရတဲ့ဆရာမအနေနဲ့လည်းဘာဖြစ်လဲဆိုရင်အဆင်ပြေတယ် it's kind of easy one now ကိုယူထားတဲ့ဟာ pick up လုပ်ထားတဲ့ဟာ mind cross out လုပ်လိုက်ရုံနဲ့ is easy right but can we say that it is easy အဲ့တော့ဒီမှာပေးထားတဲ့ easy လို့ပြောတဲ့နေရာမှာဆရာမအတွက်က both for teacher and the student เนาะ you have to think of for both teacher and the student what do you think so what about Shanta what do you think da
Yeah, I think it's easy to mark.
Yeah, easy to mark, but are you sure?
Yeah.
Easy to mark, right? Yeah. So what about for the test? Test atwa jar lwe da la no. Not mention it. Yeah. Yeah, they don't mention that it is not unclear, right? So we cannot say that it is like, yeah, so the answer might be uncertain. Yeah, they just only highlight about the mark, right? အဲ့တော့ဒီညမှာချက်တော့ highlight လုပ်ထားတာက easy to mark လို့တောင်းထားတာလေ။ဟာလားဖြေဖို့အတွက်တချို့က easy ဖြစ်တယ်လို့ပြောထားတာမဟုတ်ဘူး။နောက်တချို့ဟာ solution ရိုးတို့အတွက် maybe เนาะတချို့ option တွေက sometimes A B C D ပေးထားရပေါ့။ဒါပေမဲ့ A နဲ့ B ကတော့မဖြစ်နိုင်ဒါပေမဲ့ C နဲ့ D က similar ဖြစ်နေတာမျိုး right? Now down below shin c net d ne ya sin sa ya da myo da myo le phit nai na ba le right ai twa cha mo che ro wa they are easy so ra uncertain no a lo mark lo bo be tu a lwe lo pyo tha da hout de phie bo twa lwe lo pyo da ba u ma general knowledge tacho ha yi so lo shin uncertain ni mya le lo phie ya ha ma yan tou de ho sa mwe phie no ko ko reflect yin lo lai ba no okay then next one number 4 so what about number 4
I think it's true
Yeah, it's obviously true. Okay, how many true? Teacher, do you already got to clear through Pete Hyatt? No, wait, let me check. True, yeah, true. Okay, and then number four, true, yeah. Number four, yes, true. Okay, great, thank you. Yes, okay, correct. So I won't highlight it now after teacher, I'll skip line. Everyone already know that. So what about five? Five, they contain simple questions.
I think it's unclear.
It's unclear. Okay, so how many of you think unclear? You can drop your answer in chat, no? So if you think true, you can type T. If you are not uncertain, you can type C. T and C. Okay, let's do it. T or C. Okay, mostly C. Why? Why do you think so, Balule? They contain simple questions. Yeah, C de miare. Okay, as well, Balu C yaro, bio bao. Mai melody bio bi bao. Mai type in a low show net in there, Mai.
Hey, I'm not sure.
Yeah. Yeah, so why you choose C? Can you tell me?
Yeah, I didn't type C in the chat.
But I'm asking you to be, you have to. Haha.
This is number five one.
Yeah, number five.
Well, it didn't mention any of that. Like,
Why you guys think it is contained? Simple question. Why? Why you guys think that it is uncertain? Why?
According to the text, teacher.
Yeah, of course. Which line tell you that?
Yes, teacher, I agree with Pusin.
So what about the others? Jenna Clary, we, what about you, to me? Yeah, no, Dinia ma how de no era dinia ma cherua long talk be your simple question slope your meow. You GDP you want hello. No, to cho GD ma solution A B C D beta so cherua. In a BMR, so be your omit low life or senior dinner channel. I seen a dinner, not a PPN in the Lulu Mune, tiny bajao. No, I wrote the car, I multiple choice car, simple questions, ragam hobo. No, the two are in follow yarari party based on the test. We have a test for mature based low view in follow yasro. Now we cannot say that they contain the simple questions. No, so it is uncertain. Okay, thank you guys. So what time is it now? Oh, it's already 24 la. Yo. Okay, so now I'm gonna talk about fact versus opinion. Okay, so guys, you already know facts and opinion. So what's the difference between facts and opinion? What's the difference between facts and opinion, guys? Please don't check it out this one. No? Keep on check my low when you read the facts and opinion. What's the difference?
Teacher, I think facts are like they have evidence.
Yeah.
And opinions is like something that you like prefer.
Opinion me and many people think CR7 is a goat. Yeah, I agree with you, Nobu. Actually, Messi is a yeah, you can't tell that, right? It is also your opinion. Actually, it is not fact, right? Pita?
Yeah.
Huh? Okay. Just kidding. Okay, so thank you, we correct, not me. So facts are the thing that we can prove. Yeah, that can be proven, right? So maybe it kinds of like research data, or maybe you guys use the statistic, or maybe you also put the some expert say that, no, some expert research, something like that, no? Factual pieces, data research load hare question, sorry, research load hare hare ga facts pima bo. No? Oh, so what about the opinion? Opinion is the people think. No? I don't share opinions are tweeted. No, they are options for their personal points of view or belief, right? So yeah, of course. Now I share the my chat GG. I don't wait my highlight the load about it. Follow up GB. Okay, so when you read the discursive or argumentative test, you will notice that there will be a lot of, facts and opinions, right? So in that time, at that time, how can we know that which one is fact or which one is opinion? Okay, so here are the way, no? So ara chero dinia ma di discursive the argumentative de u patte ka ma chero wa Now, bias pala mapaw la or down mo lo shin be ha ga facts de le be ha ga opinion le so aw teacher lo a khwe cha ti bu lo lo re no ai lo teacher lo di niya ma chi me so yin facts ka ba le so yin according to the key point we can highlight it no so facts are the things that can be proven or are not disputed so could you guys please line up this point no at the bracket one no teacher lo di ma facts ra ba le so yin things that can be proved and are not disputed Okay, disputed mean what? Disagree, no? Aro teacher wa dinia ma tu approve lout tha bi da evidence ne la ra. Aro evidence ne la re ha so che is not agreeable, no? Teacher wa agree sorry disagreeable bo teacher wa disagree lou lu me ya. Ba lo so tu ma proof sheet tha bi da. No? Okay, so if we talk about the opinions, it is kind of like the personal view, right? Personal views or belief, they are introduced with the verb like claims or states. Now, the opinions go below the lo ya le lo me. Opinions are mostly the sub verb de phit de claims to state to ne sa. Now, saying word, saying verb de phit de claims to states to die ne sa bo. Okay, lo teacher wa the facts lo che no ba ne che lo khwe lo ya le so tu a verb to be ne la. Mostly verb to be neither. Could you please line up this one, no? So a fact is likely to be introduced by the verb to be, no? So could you please line up this one? This one, you know, or share line up with me. Yeah. So by verb to be, no? Okay, so in the case that not to approve look how does read some of the Now, share opinions or the author. Or the writer point of view, Cheruwa mostly a claim that do state that do, no, and then said that do. Lama no, okay, I'm lamdi, no. Cheruwa, the test also want you to be careful when reading test, reading things like advertisements or propaganda. Now the kind of solution, Cheruwa, the detail below, no, the kind of bias part about it, Cheru, since I below through, the kind of solution like cano, mirror, net, don't be or you do about less than 90. No, I already must have so the this one, the reader that the content has not been verified and the information will probably contain the modal verb can, may, or might. However, you need to be careful when reading like advertisements or propaganda the only advertising mono advertising advertisement ga chero british atantwa na hola advertisement ga chero american atantwa na so to clear advertisement advertise ga oh blo ya me ko chai da ko thwa ni ya so lo no a chero ya british atantwa so no advertisement ne byaw ma bo no okay so a chero wa nen nen le tadi cha bo lo re bias pa la da mo lo shin ta kha chae writers ga ko da ya fact so ima atin ni convince lo khain na shi ye Now, I go out, they tell you, quit a poor Okay, so got it? Yeah, so I think we will continue tomorrow. Not Chemnathan and Nelita recap Lobame. Then we will continue not this all. Chi like da bo cho omit lo lu ya hai omit lo bi cheru sat daw la bo le. No, da mo le di ha skip lo bi yo ne mlo abu so yin che di de ya share ya me tips de u ba share me. Eh pi daw yin di cheru workbook go adika tha bi daw lai ba me. A ra pi yin pi ba bo. Okay? Got it? Ya lam de no.
Yes, teacher.
Yeah. Okay. So let me stop the class here today. Now, see you guys. Bye bye.
People have a nice
Yeah.
day.
Bye bye.
Bye.
Bye bye. Yeah.